Thanks, Pat. Global stocks are down today after the U.S. stock market had its worst day in 18 months. Investors are concerned about low oil prices and China's plunging stock market. They're also worried the Federal Reserve might raise interest rates. Others say it's just a market correction, which is a normal part of the cycle.
Well, I guess the real question is, where do we go from here? We've gone 46 months without a decline of 10% or more, which is very long compared with the 18-month average. The stock market traditionally has volatility. We've actually experienced a very limited amount of volatility in the past several years. And now I think investors are getting unnerved because we're getting back to normal.
Concerns about China are especially weighing the markets. Chinese stocks have plunged in recent weeks after disappointing economic data.